These are short carrots, easy to cut them. Remove this bit. Now we're going to take it and place it in a plate. Now we're going to wash all this and bring them back. We're going to scrape the or peel the skin. Peel the skin. Make sure you just scrape it, because it's a small carrot. You might go ahead and cut it, so you can scrape it like this. Now you can see all the carrots have been scraped nicely, and we are going to place it in the pressure cooker which has water. So because these are short carrots, you can just use them as it is without cutting them or chopping them into pieces.